Today, we are going to observe the different combinations of capacitor, that is parallel connection and series connection. As you can see here, this is the formula for capacitance when the capacitors are in parallel, and the formula is Ct will be equal to C1 plus C2 plus C3 and for n numbers of capacitors. Ct stands for total capacitance. So when we connect capacitors in parallel like this, we can calculate their total capacitance in this way. The capacitance value of these two capacitors are 220 microfarad, and both are identical capacitors. So the answer will be 220 plus 220, that will be 440 microfarad. So we can observe that by adding capacitors in parallel, the total capacitance of the circuit increase. As you can see, this is a parallel circuit of a capacitor. These are the two capacitors which I have connected in parallel, and they are powered with this battery, that is DC source. And as a consumer unit, I have taken an LED over here. Now with the help of this stopwatch, I'll give approx 15 seconds for the charging. I'll connect it over here. Charging process is going on. So it is almost 16 seconds. Now I am going to connect this capacitor to the LED and we'll see the brightness and the discharge time in this stopwatch. I'll connect it. As you can see, in the beginning it was very bright and slowly the brightness decreased. Almost 9.5 seconds it has taken to discharge completely. Now if we see about the series connection, the formula is like this. 1 by Ct will be equal to 1 by C1 plus 1 by C2 and for n number of capacitors, where Ct stands for total capacitance. So if you compare this formula with the formula of resistors, they are just opposite to each other. Now, if we want to calculate the capacitance of these two capacitors, again their capacity is 220 microfarad and 220 microfarad. It will be like that. 1 by Ct will be equal to 1 by 220 plus 1 by 220, and the final answer will be 0.0092, and when we inverse it, it will Ct will be equal to 108.69, that is 109 microfarad. This is the series combination of a capacitor. These are the two capacitors which I have connected in series, and they are powered by this DC source, and this is the LED which will consume the electrical energy of these two capacitors. And I have used this, I am going to use this stopwatch for charging and discharging time. So now I will give approx 15 seconds for charging to these capacitors. Charging process is going on. It is almost 17 seconds, and now we'll connect this capacitor to the LED and we'll observe the discharging time. And it is very few, that is almost 2.5 seconds. We'll do it once more. Charging and discharging. We'll do it for charging. Again, I will give approximate 15 seconds. Now we'll see the discharging time, and we'll observe the brightness also. The brightness was also a bit low comparative to the parallel connection. And the total total discharging time is almost 3.4 seconds. Here I have recorded the values for the discharging time of capacitors. These are approximate values, but we can clearly observe that when we connect capacitors in series, the total capacitance decreases, and because of that, discharge time of the capacitors also decreases. Whereas in parallel, the total capacitance increases, and because of that, the discharge time of the capacitors also increases. Thank you.